Whitebrush, or common beebrush, is a gangly, multi-stemmed, thornless shrub that prefers to create a dense thicket. Whitebrush is considered a number three choice browse plant. However, the real value is the thicket-forming protection offered from the elements for many birds, wildlife, and most livestock species. Cattle and goats will browse upon the leaves, but deer will not, and birds do not consume the small seeds. Whitebrush is a colonizer by nature and can overtake other more valuable forage plants when it increases to almost impenetrable thickets. It grows in a wide range of soil types and elevations and can grow as individual plants or into huge thickets. The leaves are very small, elliptical, haired, and evenly spaced along the long stems. Crude protein ranges from 19 to 23%, however, it offers poor foraging for deer and is poisonous to equine species. The white flower has a strong smell of vanilla when blooming and oftentimes blooms immediately following substantial rainfall events. Bees produce a light-colored sweet honey from whitebrush, so it is not uncommon to see bee boxes on many properties taking advantage of the fragrant blooms. Whitebrush is a valuable part of the Texas landscape. The thickets offer excellent overhead protection with bare ground underneath and tunnels and lanes to provide easy movement. Birds, deer, and livestock will seek shelter from hail or heavy rains or even direct sunlight in these thickets, and it is a favorite hangout for javelinas. During helicopter surveys, we typically jump mature bucks that are bedded near the center of the large thickets. Unfortunately, feral hogs also use the thickets for bedding areas and may lay in them all day long during daylight hours. Whitebrush can be top killed with prescribed fire, and some chemical applications can set it back significantly, but because they are shallow rooted, heavy equipment and moderately deep soil disturbance is typically required to permanently remove it. If you have large thickets on your ranch and the terrain is suitable for food plots, whitebrush thickets are an indicator of prime soils.